sunglasses filter. this underneath so it's not sticking up. So it looks to me like we got several different things going on around here today. As I'm downtown looking around. So, digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. Hey, I'm over here at the one by Big Y, so I didn't know if you were going to the other one or not. I'll start walking towards the other one and see if I find you. All right.
them. They got crowd them. Holy shit. They got crowd them. I never noticed this place before. Huh. That's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna zip up. Actually, it doesn't really matter. How are you?
Good.
Yeah, how you doing? Coffee. Thank you, bro. I guess I'm gonna head up to the other laundromat. I'm down at Big Y Laundromat. I'm at Big Y Laundromat right now. I'm gonna start walking over to you. All right, check in a few. How are you?
Good morning.
And here comes another one. So you got one on the sidewalk, blocking the sidewalk, and then you got another one coming up the road. All over the place, really. So I'm better off with the camera around my neck, kinda. Otherwise, with a scarf on, I have no way to hold up the camera real good. I'm trying. Yeah, so he's still there. State's still there. And then the other one just drove by. So just like they're saying, just like Chile, just like Chile's describing, small towns. They're like every other block. And they're nailing people for all kinds of shit. They're bringing their revenue up, especially this time of year. The last 3 months of the year is real big, and they just like continue it on. So it kind of sucks. Too far in case this prick is not too far. Comes another one. So they're all over the fucking place, really. I mean, they just keep rolling and rolling. It's unbelievable. Rolling them through. You know, I just walking for about 5 minutes. You got the statey right there waiting by the car wash. You got the cop in the truck that just drove by the opposite direction of me, of the way I'm walking. And within 2 minutes, you got the other local officer coming down in another marked vehicle. Then we've got the two white unmarked, which I don't know if they're state or local. I'm thinking that they're probably local because there are a lot of white cars in the unmarked. Gray and white, dark gray and white in the lot over here at the local station. So I'm guessing, but then again it could be that way, you know, in all the lots. They could just have an abundance of white and gray vehicles. I don't have a charger with me either, so when this camera dies, it dies. Usually don't get too long out of it. I'm hoping to run into my buddy on the way, so I don't have to walk all the way, but let's see what happens. So like I said, I'm listening to the scanner and all the calls that are coming in. I'm now all of a sudden that I'm more aware because I've made myself more aware, I'm noticing a lot of wrongdoing. Okay, there's a person walking towards me, so I'm gonna just zip up so I don't get her. But yeah, there's a lot of wrongdoing going on. I'm gonna keep paying attention. I'm gonna keep paying attention to it all. And see if I keep noticing these indiscrepancies. Like I said, the car from Tennessee that they pulled over the other day. They pulled over the car from Tennessee. How do they know that they're going to need a tow truck? At the time they pull the car over, they're calling the plate in. Say, I'm going to be out with plate number. Show me out. That's it. Show me out. Plate number, Tennessee plate. Tennessee's computers were down. So how did they, so again, this part's a question more than an accusation, but the accusation of how did you know you were gonna need a wrecker when you were just calling the plate in and you hadn't even been up to the car yet? That's a little confusing. Then you go to the next part. If the computers are down, then how do you know that the registration is not valid? Was it outdated? There goes another one. Was it outdated? You know, there goes another, you know, they're all over the fucking place. Marked and unmarked. So was it outdated? Good question. Or something, when he pulled up on him, did it say on the registration? If that's the case, how did you know to call? Here's another one. So how did you know to call for no, that's not one. You know, how do you know to call for a tow if you haven't even validated? And then how do you know the registration's no good if their computer's down over there? Because you can only keep someone detained on the side of the roads for so long before you have to make a call. You have to make a call on it. Then the next one was Connecticut plates a couple days later. All kinds of other things too, but these things stood out at me the most. I mean, there's the usual shit of Karen's calling in with shit that should just be considered nothing. Got me there for crossing on a stop. Crossing on a no crosswalk cross. Oh boy. Big crimes going on around here. Oh! Alright, I gotta kill my camera again. Yo!